guys, today we're talking about LifeCell, the cream that claims to change the appearance of your wrinkles in only 17 seconds. Now, when we first heard about the 17 second claim, we were like, say what? But it's true. LifeCell claims to diminish the way your wrinkles look from the moment you start using it. LifeCell works to reflect tiny particles of light away from your wrinkles. Now, here's why that's important. Your naked eye actually can't see wrinkles. What it does see is the shadows that are cast upon your face from the cracks in your skin. LifeCell works to reflect that light away from the cracks in your skin, ultimately preventing that shadow from ever being cast onto your face. LifeCell contains active ingredients which help to promote the production of collagen, an important element in skin rejuvenation and anti-aging. These active ingredients also act as an anti-inflammatory, antioxidant, helps to get rid of unwanted pigmentation, and helps to firm up your skin, ultimately acting as a needle-free alternative to Botox. Holla! Unlike most anti-aging creams, you can actually use LifeCell in your delicate eye area. And on top of that, you can use it over your lips to give them a nice plump look. So you see, LifeCell helps to get rid of fine lines, which can appear in these little annoying areas which help to tell your true age, even if you don't want to. The only thing we didn't like about LifeCell is the price point. At $189 for a 2-month supply, the price is a little daunting for the most of us. However, LifeCell offers a free 30-day trial, so mama can try LifeCell without having to buy LifeCell. All in all, in terms of results, we can't really say anything too negative about LifeCell as it's proven itself to be a pretty effective anti-aging treatment. Now, if you're looking for a more in-depth review on LifeCell, hop on over to our website, vesskincare.com, where we've laid everything out for you. And while you're there, why not leave a comment? Or better yet, sign up to our newsletter so you can stay in the loop on all our skincare news and reviews. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.